forces likely shift the delta in our favor.